Do we sub in going that way or this way? All right. An hour and a half, 2 hours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was so timid with it, like that one, to go to the Galapagos. So I was like so afraid.
To go what?
To go to the Galapagos.
Yeah.
And I was, you know, underwater, and I was so afraid I was gonna like run out, you know.
Oh. Yeah. I just bought a couple of extra batteries on Amazon.
Yeah.
And so I always have. There's a competitor, like basically a knockoff on Amazon for about $100.
Oh yeah, the Chinese one, right?
Yeah, I don't know who makes it, but I would imagine everything's made in China. But it's getting rave reviews.
Yeah, my friend got that for his drone because he didn't want to crash his GoPro.
Yeah. Well, this GoPro's taking so much abuse that it just keeps on going. So.
That's amazing.
Yeah. Oh, I'm lying. One of mine stopped working, and they just sent me a new one.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Or at least a refurbished one or whatever. My skate's broken now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, got a buck at the front. Came right off, so. I had them try and fix it at Cyclone Taylor, and they looked at it and said, no, you need new skates. So don't shoot at my foot today.
Well, hopefully.
Well, that's the trouble. I like to stand in front of that. There you go. Here comes one.
Stolen.
Here comes two. Go take a right, I guess. You got it. Whoa! Yep! Nice! Keep at it. Woo! First shot, right on the broken skate. Ow. Fuck. Ow. Alright, well.
Legs off.
Nets off
a little bit.
What's his name, Dave?
I don't know. Hey, so they scored us some challenge.
Hey, that's right.
I did my part.
Yeah, right where it's broken. And I felt it all the way. What's that? Yeah, I can. If I was looking down enough.
Yeah, if you can see it, that's a bad spot.
Yeah, but the guys at Cyclone Taylor's, they were right. I need new skates. I'm going to try and repair it. I ordered this stuff, this epoxy, to try and repair it, but. Yeah. The trouble is, even though it hit the cap, I felt it in the toes, because it pushed the cap into the toes. So, I'm assuming that's what happened. I can slow it down and see. But typically when something exciting happens, it's just out of view of the...
I can't wait to see that.
There you go. Oh, nice. I say. Safe. You got far right. Or there.
Your name?
Kevin.
Kevin Keith.
Keith? That's easy. I get called Keith all the time.
I get called Kevin all the time.
That's harder than Keith. For a while, I lived in Kenmore. Never live in Kenmore if your name starts with K-E, because every time you type that, it'll just, you'll type Keith. Thank you. got it somewhere.
Another soul.
There you go. Nice work. Coming, go to the net. Screen him. Coming. Pressure him. You got it, Keith. Behind if you need me. Nice save. Most of our exercise is doing this.
I know, I think this is like the quad workout that we need.
And there you go. That's worth it. Nice save. You got it, you got it. Here it comes. You got it, you got it. Shot. Sorry, man, I had you break it in there and just gave it right to him on the back end.
Don't worry about it.
I'll hit you again. I'd much rather pass than shoot unless it's wide open.
I haven't skated in 2 years.
What's that?
I haven't skated in 2 years.
Awesome, we look great. It'll come back pretty quickly.
Tonight?
Sometime in the next 2 years, I think. Like half the time of the time you miss, so within 1 year you'll feel comfortable out there. I think that's the way that works. Thank you.
boy.
Spend tonight. So it's like, maybe I keep door, trying to play it that way. Yeah. And it's like,
maybe the door's not going to fall
away. Maybe they tried to play.
I've never played here. Wow. I've never been here.
It's a special
show. The ice is nice.
Actually, this is the first place I ever skated.
Shoot it if you want to. Nice pass. Should have shot. I'm looking for someone to pass to. There you go. You got a point if you want it. It's somewhere. He's got it. You got it, you got it. You're good. Whoa! Shoot it! Oh! Nice work. Damn it. That seems early. Seems like it. Doesn't feel like we played half or. Oh, wait, what did we play? Just an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's right.
They're probably going to let us go a little longer tonight.
Well, I hope so.
Depends if somebody shows up for the next session.
They said that there's no one after us. Like, she came by. Going for a while.
At least until I get hurt. Yeah. Nice save. All right, well, no one to blame on that.
Yeah, we're gonna stop that.
Yeah.
All right, move around out there. It's standing still. We're
playing chess out there.
There you go. Good. Good.
Yeah.
I think they got it. Where'd that one go?
Probably not too many holes. Mm.
Go. Nice pass. Oh. Nice. Nice pass, nice berry. Here we go. There you go. Thank you. Take left. You got it. Offside. Oh, full court press. There you go, take a look, Keith. What's your name, man?
Chris.
Chris, I'm Kevin.
Nice to meet you, bud.
Right side, way up.
Thank you.
Nice pass. Nice shot, nice save. Nice play. Uh-oh. Take a look, take a look. Nice save.
Alright.
Go, Keith. You're in. Foursome. There you go. Got it. You got it. Stay on him. Play it. Nice. Nice pass, Keith. High sticking. You got carry. Finish it. Pete.
Nice.
safe? Maybe? Two behind, nobody on points. 2 points, no waiting. Anybody in front? Nope. Nice save. We're good, you got it. Nice work. should have passed already. Okay, he should pass. Someone should pass to you. There you go. There you go. Nice work. Coach told me to stay on you. Look for somebody in front. Nobody. Thanks. I didn't want him to score. He's selfish. Whew, 10 seconds of that and I'm worn out. Wacky. This side has no predictability whatsoever. That side, at least you can pass off the boards with some reliability.
I scored.
This side.
I scored on my own goal from over there, shooting it around, hitting that corner, hitting the goalie's skate, and going through that.
I could offer you $10,000 to do that again. And
yeah,
you couldn't.
No, I probably
could. Yeah, at least that's a wall. Over here, I think it's a different substance every 3 feet. There you go. What's your name, man?
I'm Rune.
Rune?
R-U-N-E.
R?
R-U-N-E.
Rune, okay. I'm Kevin.
Hi, Kevin.
Where are you from?
Denmark.
Okay. That makes perfect sense to me.
Yes. Rune makes sense there. Not that many rooms.
Right. I don't feel like moving down now. There's only two of us. We can keep track. Now I got a broken skate and a broken stick. Whoa! Oh, nice save! The ice. How long have you been doing the Wednesday night thing here?
So it's about 18 years old. I haven't even been skating that long. So, I probably picked it up about 2 years ago.
Who was running it when you picked it up?
You know Colin Janet? He plays with the Jets.
No.
So he was running it, and then his game started to be on Wednesday night. And he was like, well, I can't do this anymore. I'm like, well, I'll try until you can again.
Yeah.
And then he never came.
Huh.
I play on the team with him, but he never,
Yeah, I used to play on Wednesday nights, I think, like, the same time, but, like, 20 years ago.
Yeah, I mean, it's been really, really long.
23 years? 92, 93? There was a group of engineers that started it years and years ago. Go ahead and play. I just didn't want to hurt anybody, especially me. Nice save. Coming. When you got room like that, walk that thing in 3 or 4 feet.
Huh?
Walk it in 3 or 4 feet until someone comes to you. Nice work. It's all yours. You got it. Carry it in. I got it. Woo, look at that! You got, oh! You got it. Behind if you need me. Okay, again. Nice save. Thank you. Sorry. That was off.
And that would become between a goalie and his goal. Yeah.
I got that on GoPro.
Alright, look off.
That didn't count because the net was off. Nice goal. You got it. Off. Go! There we go. in. There you go! Only one can change. Oh, is that it? Oh. All right, I guess we win then.